Hi everyone, my name is Jennifer Carpenter. I'm a junior at Lindsay High School. Thanks, Dad. So this is called The Stages of Lyrics, Revealed by Troye Sivan. Stage one, I want to sit next to you. When you first told me you were going to the hospital, I panicked. I couldn't breathe. I was in school and you were alone. You spent 2 weeks in that hospital room. You slept in that bed by yourself. You curled up crying alone. I just want to sit next to you. Stage two, I want to come home to you. I can't tell the difference between the smell of the hospital and the smell in my house. I spent almost as much time at the hospital with you as in the time I spent alone in my room. They told me you had cancer. You were going to live. It was going to be okay. But it was 6 months away from me. 6 months of chemo, 6 months of torture. I remember when you got your cell phone, it still hurts me to this day. Age three, I want to hold hands with you. Your hands stays in mine as you try to sleep. You can't stop shivering. You have no strength left. I whisper in your ear, it's going to be okay. I'm right here with you. I'm physical and real. I sing to you, crying to lay you to sleep, and it finally works. I spend an hour sitting next to your cold hand and trapped in my warm fingers, and I don't let go. No matter how tired I get, I don't let go. Age four, I want to be close to you. I'm 6'1", and yet you're able to curl up to be smaller than me. You wrap your arms around my waist, and you hold your head close to my heart, and you sigh. You sob like I've never heard before. I've always wanted to stay close to you, but not like this, never like this. I never wanted to see you stay down in my arms, tell me like I'm the only thing that's not going to change. I never considered that something like this could happen. You're only 16. I'm only 16. Are you really only 16? How did this happen to us? You have been the one constant in my life, so darling, I can promise to be the one constant in yours. Age zero. There are no lyrics left in this song. This also is between you and me. The Maria symbolizes something in my life, but of course, it's not enough to realize that. It's not enough to realize that a long number of lyrics is no more normalcy in my life. So here's my own lyric. Age zero. I just want to be normal.